A world without disease. If you could change something about yourself, what would it be? Perhaps you'd like the ability to run the fastest or learn languages more quickly. How about living longer? A lot of these characteristics come from your genes, the information in your body that has been passed on from your parents to you. Some, though, come from the environment you were brought up in. Unfortunately, we can also inherit diseases from our parents' genes. But all that might change soon, thanks to the science of genetics and, more specifically, gene editing. Your body is made up of trillions of cells. Inside each cell, you have 46 chromosomes, 23 from your mother and 23 from your father. Chromosomes are made up of DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid. A gene is a short section of DNA that determines a characteristic, like how curly your hair is or the size of your ears. Genes that don't function properly can cause disease. By removing or replacing the faulty genes in an unborn child, scientists might be able to prevent a disease before it develops. This is called gene editing or genetic engineering. Gene editing could mean the end to life-threatening illnesses like cancer or heart disease. It could also mean that we will be able to select characteristics for our unborn children. Parents may in the future get to choose how strong a child will be or whether they have brown or green eyes. There is a lot of debate about the rights and wrongs of creating designer babies, but the benefits of gene editing are clear. A world without disease.